It's like when your mother sends a child off to war, they don't know if they're ever going to come back, you know? How can we look at such things happening and not, you know, want to do something? How can we turn our heads and pretend as if we don't see it, you know? I can't see people in pain and pretend if it's not there.